Newport News police say a man exposed himself to a Walgreens customer. It happened around 9 Saturday night inside the store on Warwick Boulevard. A woman said that she just said hello as she was walking past the man in the store, and when she saw him again in another part of the store, he flashed her. The woman walked away and reported what happened.